I called this meeting to inform you that several of us will be taking a trip to the astral plane shortly.
Several? But Charles, I only see you and Jean.
I will be joining them.
Cool! The White Queen is here! It figures they'd call in another super telepath to join the group.
But what is the astral plane?
It's a dimension of the mind. One where thoughts become reality.
Why are you going to the astral plane, Professor?
I'll let Moira answer that question.
X-Men, I believe we've discovered the cause of Ileana's coma.
You have? Tell me, Doctor, quickly!
Her mind no longer inhabits her body, Colossus.
We believe Ileana is on the astral plane.
But she has no psychic powers. How can this be?
I agree, Colossus. It is very strange indeed. And that is the reason Jean, Emma, and I are going to investigate the astral plane. In my absence, Scott will be in charge should any trouble arise. I can feel Ileana's mind is here.
Me too. She's definitely on the astral plane. This doesn't make sense. How could a non-telepathic mutant become trapped on the astral plane?
I don't know, but be vigilant, my friends. This is highly unusual.
Yes. Professor, what are those creatures?
I'm not certain, but apparently they mean us harm.
Good. I'm in the mood for a fight.
Good luck next time. You could always surrender.
Or one for the good guys.
Combo!
I thought you were tougher than that. Score one for the... Stay here. Let's go.
next. Wait here. I'll be back shortly.
You won't survive, X-Men.
Okay, let's regroup. Stay here. Okay, let's regroup. Hey, I'm in trouble over here. Very well. One for the big guys.
Combo!
Who's next?
This way.
Who's doing this?
I pray it's not whom I suspect. Never forget the true face of evil.
I have to give him credit. The brat Ilyana served her purpose.
Give who credit? Someone told you to kidnap Ilyana?
No one would dare give an order to Shadow King. I was advised that stealing the child would lure you into my world. And here you are.
What do you intend to do now?
I should have thought it obvious, Xavier. I will have my revenge.
Better luck next time.
Oh, so sorry about that. Better luck next time. Who's next? I thought you were tougher than that. Get my target. Give me this. Some help over here. Better luck next time.
Ileana, are you injured?
Yet. I recognize you. You are X-Men, friends of my brother, Peter.
Yes. We're here to help you escape from the astral plane. Can you move?
Da, you lead, I will follow.